Following a developing story where investigators say locomotives from a Norfolk Southern freight train derailed in Edgeworth, that's about 15 miles from Pittsburgh. Emergency crews say the train's engineer taken to a hospital, adding that a second person may have been hurt. One of the locomotives in these pictures on its side, a nearby outpatient facility and some homes nearby, evacuated as a precaution.